Now's the time.
I was able to better assess who I wanted to be.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
Today, I want to congratulate
Eric Bellinger
on making history as the presumptive nominee for President of the United States. Look, I know how hard this job can be. That's why I know
Eric
will be so good at it. He's got the courage, the compassion, and the heart to get the job done. So I want those of you who've been with me from the beginning of this incredible journey to be the first to know that I'm fired up and I cannot wait to get out there and campaign for
Eric Bellinger.
He did it again.